pattern on the stone has been created with 24 carat gold leaf, a true reflection of the important matters that were handled in this room. From business negotiations to conversations with illustrious characters in the room, Gaudí, considered by some as a precursor of surrealism, gives us a glimpse of the style of this room. Have you ever seen such a chimney? This gigantic mushroom is built with refractory ceramics, better than serving meat. Dining room was where the Batlló family came together and lived as a family. In this room, originally framed by two murderers, you'll see how Gaudí's most creative side takes on a whole new dimension.
I sometimes feel like the world is upside down. Have you seen the lamp and the shapes that surround it? If a droplet were to spill onto the floor, falling onto the ceiling,
my most visible place, Gaudí acted both as a painter and
Casa Batlló is an ode to fantasy and imagination, full of myths and legends.
No me robes.
Hola, buenas.